is invincible.
Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check. But when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov!
You are looking at one of the hardest-hitting competitors in NXT history, a man who's ready to unleash fury on the entire WWE roster. A title that he has earned due to his supreme physical conditioning.
We've also learned that Ilya Dragunov has a volatile temper inside the ring.
You're right, Byron. That's a trait that Dragunov has used to his advantage.
Yeah, there's no putting out the fire that burns inside of Dragunov.
Get you a lot of love on social media, but the checks will cash, and to him, that's all that matters.
Well, refreshing is one word for it. Nevertheless, we'll see if the so-called Grayson Waller effect takes hold tonight.
And standing across the ring is one of the toughest. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fake. And inside of the sleeper. Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Planning on what to do next.
Across the throat. Foot just stomping down.
Oh, my lord.
Strike right.
Good night. Corey, Grayson Waller is relatively inexperienced. That has to put the odds against him tonight, doesn't it?
Not at all, Cole. While Waller's just getting started here, we've already seen how innovative he can be. I think if Waller relies on that surprising offense, he should be able to catch his opponent off guard.
And together he finds its mark.
Dropped with a suplex.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Drop suplex.
And he goes for the pin. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Oh, ouch.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Yeah. it up.
Oh, and a suplex. Oh, back elbow.
Wow.
Elbow. Heading up, he's thinking big. Look out. And he finds an answer for Waller.
Fading.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to...
And breaks out of the sleeper.
He should have known that wasn't enough.
Just disrespectful.
DDT plants them.
No respect at all with that action.
It could also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Strong forearm. And basement haymaker
taken down and targeting the leg there.
There have been some amazing rivalries throughout history, but this one may be the most heated we've ever seen.
Yeah, Byron, they may have taken this to a level many have never seen before.
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
From the top!
And Dragunov makes the cover. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Wow.
Reversal! What a counter!
At last, Dragunov keeps it.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Oh! He reverses it.
Up across the shoulders.
Right on a spinebuster. He has just completely lost his wind.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Grayson Waller setting up his opponent, headed to the outside. Rolling Thunder Stunner. And that can keep Dragunov down.
Ilya Dragunov with a tremendous kick out. And you have to think that the Mad Russian has found a new reserve of adrenaline that's only going to make him stronger from here.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
And body drop. You see that height on that?
That's something that can further crumble Grayson. Dragunov goes a cover here. He's able to beat a two count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Oh, dropping down all the way.
Dangerous stop. Right to the face. Dragunov might just have it.
Cover! He stays alive. He stays alive.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And Dragunov realizing he'll have to come back twice as strong for the next one. And we know the Mad Russian will. And that definitely makes solid impact. Just a relentless assault from Dragunov.
This is Ilya firing on all cylinders.
Uh-oh. Harmless sidekick. Yeah, I think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more.
Will that close well enough?
Chip talent, Braun Breaker,
second generation superstar.
Within 2 years of his debut, he won the NXT Championship twice and unified it with the NXT UK title.
Many more titles in this young man's future. An absolute stud of an athlete. A state champion high school wrestler, a college football champion, even spent time playing pro football.
But doing his best work inside the squared circle.
He's only getting better.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, Axia! And his opponent, from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Braun Breaker!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
Off with Braun Breaker, son and nephew of a pair of Hall of Famers, but fast becoming a powerhouse in his own right.
If you could bottle potential up and put it in a human being, you'd get someone like Braun Breaker. He's got his dad's natural ability, his uncle's genetic freakishness. It's easy to see why Breaker's asserted himself so quickly. The kid's undeniable.
Perhaps some of that potential will be realized tonight.
And he'll be taking on the superhero known as Axiom. For what he lacks in size, he more than makes up for in brains.
He's a nerd, Saxton. That's why you like him. You two probably sat at the same table during lunch.
Axiom reverses.
see him stepping up.
Seems more like he's stepping in it.
Strong takedown.
And when you think of Braun Breaker, you really think of potential. Does he have a singular attribute he should lean on in this match?
I got two for you, Cole. Power and natural ability. Braun Breaker is simply not normal, but he was absolutely made for in-ring competition. When you factor in that, Braun's chances of winning drastically go up.
Turns the tide from the knee to the abdomen.
Oh, in the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Effective arm drag.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
To the sky. Cover. Two.
Defiant kick out from the champion.
Very close. Fatigue clearly set in.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Able to get the advantage here. Setting them up. Front
into the slam. As this rivalry has grown more and more intense, reason has gone right out the window.
That happens when a feud is allowed to fester like this one has.
Yeah, there's no telling what we might see tonight. There's just so much rage and resentment in the ring.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Able to give him the slip.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how this superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now.
Able to evade.
On a tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slam.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Floor.
Now that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
What's Axiom gonna do here?
Gonna see a new champ! Looking for the victory! Two!
Now they kicked out the champion, kicked out!
I can't believe it! We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Oh, gets propelled.
Them up on the top rope. What a move. Braun Breaker, his strength on display. This is absolutely incredible.
But champions need to finish the job.
There's two. Oh, he just kicked out.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire. This begins to quicken.
Skin of his teeth. For the championship! The champ kicks out with authority.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And there was with some force on that move.
Effectively using the knee. Ron dodges just in time. Finds the spot. Oh, yeah. Axiom stepping up.
Seems more like he's stepping in it.
Up and over all the way to the floor.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Nice takedown.
Champ to fight back from this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, strong impact.
Breaker telling the audience to holler if they hear it.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
It's really as close as it gets. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
Dominating shoulder tackle. I think Axiom's face took the brunt of that shot.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
And that was a well-executed attack. Finds a counter for Breaker. Axiom ready to go.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Incoming! Big time power!
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh!
Champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Braun Breaker.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
Is a triple threat tag team match. Introducing first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Noam Dar.
Noam Dar, the first ever Israeli-born WWE superstar.
The Scottish supernova has done Scotland and Israel proud. The only man to hold the NXT UK Heritage Cup Championship more than once.
That's a testament to the pure wrestling skills of the Scottish supernova. Highly skilled. He's the first Israeli-born superstar to compete in WWE.
He's got a little bit of his own swag going, too.
He's smug.
He's not smug, Cole. He's confident.
And from Sada Yemen, weighing in at 300 pounds, Corey Sharon.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
The ravens in the sky, the king shall deceive.
Competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And at a combined weight of 515 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
It's also worth mentioning that these superstars do share a supposed alliance heading into this match.
Yeah, but will they share that same alliance heading out?
That's the big question, Michael.
The Irish Ace, ready for a fight.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D. McDonagh is an Irish nobleman who walks with an air of distinction. And tonight, he's looking to throw hands.
Yeah, McDonagh's been on a rocket launch-like trajectory ever since entering NXT.
He has these chilling eyes, just a stare. Stares right through you, and he's able to dismantle all covers.
McDonagh possesses skills so far beyond, you have no choice but to become a believer.
J.D. McDonagh is a competitor who changes the landscape wherever he competes.
Listen, he'll attack if he senses even the slightest fear or trepidation.
Hey, J.D., fear and trepidation, to my left. Look at Saxton.
Quiet, Corey.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate.
How about this? The first and last NXT UK champ in the building.
Well, Tyler Bate is always down for a fight and always ready to get it on.
Master Bate has remarkable poise to go with the flow. It's really difficult to match this man's grappling skills.
Or his mustache. He's got a beard. It actually has a beard, by the way.
The mustache part is amazing.
Guys, is it illegal to pull facial hair during a match? I'm asking for a friend.
No doubt about it, we are in for something special tonight. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Neckbreaker.
Very nice.
Oh my God, what a crossbody.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
Slam. Cross body.
Suplex. Back turn.
From way up.
Oh, straight to the floor. Oh, jarring uppercut.
Ducking out of kick.
Participants in this one, fellas.
Ah, released back suplex. And it was a hell of a comedy.
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes.
The Boston Crab.
He gets there. A few seconds longer and this match would have been over.
And this might not have been. Kicks out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Buries it. Here's a cut.
And he stops the count.
Crossbody whips them off.
Extending their opponent's arm in a big leg drop.
He's taking some good hits.
German suplex.
Leg lariat.
Good thing he's ready to knock things off the park here.
And did you hear the impact?
Taking so much energy to muster.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Serious offense.
Big
forearm. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Check your jaw.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And JD gets that turn back on him. Into the corner now. Uh-oh. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Punch right in the head.
Show.
Yeah, it really... A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
The following contest is a triple threat match. And it's for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Utah, Zoe Stark.
I love Zoe Stark's energy and love of competition.
There's no accounting for taste, but she has proven it by capturing the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
And introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 649 days. And in NXT, she won the Dusty Rhodes Classic alongside Io Sky.
Well, no matter what brand she's on, her name is always in the title picture.
Descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
Champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leading this match with the title around their waist. Only one superstar will leave with the title in the end of this triple threat match with Zoe Stark, Roxanne Perez, and Alba Fire.
And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title will be lost, not due to any fault of their own.
From behind, back suplex. With an uppercut.
Oh, what a clothesline. Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
High impact crossbody. And shoulders are down.
Staying in this one.
Running clothesline.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Gets out of there in a hurry.
And in for,
here's the pin. Title on the line.
last arm wrench.
Beautiful back kick.
Just floating through the air.
Tossed into the corner. Great reaction from Perez.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Wouldn't do it.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Kick lands.
She reliably returned to the ring now. No sticker.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Crafty way to get out of hand there.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Get out of the
ring. Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Play a bit of the intimidation game here.
Soaring European uppercut.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Resilient.
Re-entering the ring now.
Go, go, go. Double knee backbreaker. She has Perez in her grasp.
And just planting them with that DDT there. Yeah. Watch her set up in the corner. Finds a counter from Stark.
Beautiful arm wringer applied.
Big lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
The challenger is not in a great place.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size. Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now. Go!
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
She goes back inside the...
Hoist it up.
K-360!
The title might change hands! Lighten up the chest.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Perez avoids that one. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, what a counter.
To the back of the knee.
Whoa! The height on the moonsault.
And she dodges out there nicely.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
So we start off the rope. There's the basement knee.
Is it enough? The cover! She returns the favor there.
What a match.
Peyton. Held in a perilous position.
Driven down face first. Kendo stick to the skull. Letting us all know she's ready to use that kendo stick.
The hold. kick connects. Good attempt for the championship. No, didn't get it.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Zoe stuck.
Uh-oh. Steered clear of that. Grabbing the arm.
STO. Unbelievable athleticism. That's gonna hurt. Fire scaling the turnbuckles. Coming.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
With the Swanton.
The champ Oswald glazed over.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Zoe moves out of the way. It's a snapmare.
And some effective offense with that one.
And huge burning lariat.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach. Russian leg sweep. Ooh. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling off a match like this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Santos Escobar, representing Legado del Fantasma from Cordoba, Veracruz, Mexico, weighing in at 190 pounds, Cruz del Toro!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Execute on his man's vision.
I just hope he can do that without bleeding from his eyes.
Cruz del Toro will kick things off here, and Corey, I'm pretty excited to see what this guy has to offer.
Del Toro found his greatest success early on as part of a faction, but definitely has the talent to thrive on his own merits. This is a superstar who really has the ability to make his own name. It just depends on whether he seizes the opportunity.
He's got a big one. We'll see what Del Toro has in store for us.
And then we got a man who is built like a Greek god, Apollo Crews. A superstar whose incredible ambitions are only outshone by his incredible abilities. Strength, agility, speed. Crews can really do it all in the ring.
I agree, Corey, but I might call it ruthless ambition. Crews is only interested in his own personal glory, and he won't let anything stand in his way.
A cross body from the middle rope.
And he goes for the pin.
And there's the kick out.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Boom!
Landing the uppercut. He's looking a little off balance. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Apollo is going full tilt here.
Yeah, Crews with power and athleticism.
And Corey, Cruz del Toro really made his name as part of Legado del Fantasma. But he's here on his own tonight. And he makes the cover. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Can he do it here?
And he powers out.
He thought he had it.
Oh, kick right in the face. And here's Crews. He's sent flying. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Inflicting more damage to the leg. Those bright ambitions of Apollo Crews got sidelined for a moment by that attack.
That's a real showcase of Del Toro's talent.
Oh, and he answers back on Crews.
As a human shield.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
This has been building and building between them for so long.
Yeah, Saxton, it is almost impossible to know what will be the final nail in the coffin for this feud.
Setting up for something here.
Ooh, nasty shotgun. That was a long two count there.
Hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Unmitigated demonstration of power. Will this match end on a that's one way for him to get out of it. Suplex.
Guys, this is what makes Apollo so devastating.
Yeah, the ability to quicken the pace. This is where Apollo Crews thrives.
Headed to the top now.
Moved out of the way!
To the skies!
And well-timed maneuver there.
Del Toro did not waste any time capitalizing on that opportunity.
Clearly doing just fine without a faction at his side.
Ooh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin.
just about as close as you can get.
That was the home run shot that got Rob in the fence. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, all things can...
is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there, and these superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
A bad suplex right onto the apron. And a powerbomb.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Turned that one around.
Boom, oh,
what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Standing shooting star push, incredible.
Stomp in the leg. Lands the knee.
And that's going to keep Cruz off balance.
Will be an arduous task for Apollo to recover after tonight's battle.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Top rope.
Moves down to a 450. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Apollo isn't being given any room to recover.
Del Toro really tapping into his skill and fighting spirit, showing he can be just as adept at solo as he can in a tag situation.
On the advantage.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Big time spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
Apollo looking to take to the sky. Splash! Apollo Cruz.
What a ruthless showcase of ability from Cruz.
Cruz gets a huge win time.
Here is your winner, Apollo Cruz.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure. No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle. At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Sana, Yemen, weighing in at 276 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Leo Sharon.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation. There he comes,
the high flyer of Legado del Fantasma.
And his opponent, representing Legado del Fantasma, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 175 pounds, Joaquin Wilde.
Wilde had a ton of potential before arriving in WWE, but really made his name as a part of Legado del Fantasma.
So Wilde is a feared aerial assassin. You better watch your step when you're dealing with Joaquin. Wilde is well-versed to battle in many different styles and constantly pays homage to his lucha roots.
Yeah, lightning quickness and as precise as they come inside the ring.
Being a non-title match, mood always changes when a champion enters the arena. Don't you
cover?
No, he kicks out. He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Oh, Black Widow
locked in tight.
Great wherewithal and power to escape.
Vicious right forearm.
Display of offense with that maneuver.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed them. And did you hear the impact of that? And Wilde with the wherewithal to counter.
And proving a bit slippery for them there. Clothesline.
And Corey Wilde is a man who has a lot going for him in the ring. What should his strategy be here tonight? Wilde shouldn't be afraid to go big. He should trust the calculated risk-taking that brought him to the next level.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Placed in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner! Forearms from the second row.
Driving down. And misses on the springboard.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a right hand! Oof.
Forearm can cut off the win. Guillotine applied. An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
For the win.
Did he do that? Wilde gets out of there.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these.
From the middle rope.
Oh, a splash!
Ooh!
Oh my goodness!
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Troublesome for Wilde.
That's gotta be it.
Two. shoulder up.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. He's just getting thrown around out here.
He is just dominant right now. He moves just in time.
You get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
The richest man in all of WWE, Cameron Grimes.
And guess what, Michael? His fortune is going to the moon.
Wealthiest man in WWE since the days of Ted DiBiase, JBL, and myself.
Well, Cameron Grimes told me he considers his WWE contract a nice bonus.
And he considers yours pocket change.
Moments away from Grimes sending his opponent to the moon.
Served in the United States Air Force.
Wesley is definitely right at home when taking to the skies. Somebody call air traffic control because Wesley is about to take flight.
Prepare to see an aerial display like none other.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the challenger from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes. And his opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Wesley!
Always a big fight feel when the NXT North American title is being defended. We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the Black and Gold brand.
And for good reason, Michael. The North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions. It also puts a huge target on your back.
Oh, incredible athleticism.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch. Goodness gracious.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Attack after attack on target.
Wes did his homework.
Chop block without warning.
Oh, man. Avoiding contact.
Shoulder up just before two.
Cover by the champ.
Kick out of one.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Measured knee drop.
DDT. Good night. What a stunner. Taking the worst end of the exchange.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick. How does one contend with the devastating power of Cameron Grimes?
If Grimes gets on a roll offensively, he can quickly overwhelm you. So you have to find ways to disrupt his rhythm and dictate the flow of this match. The more you control the tempo, the more you control Cameron Grimes.
He's one step ahead there. Has the challenger pinned? Is this it? Escape before the three count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Right to the throat for the title. Only a one count before the kick out.
Still no end in sight here.
He saw it coming.
Cameron Grimes on a collision course.
After humble beginnings, this has really grown into a career-defining conflict for these superstars.
For years, their names will be spoken together as everyone recalls the war they waged against one another.
Yeah, this is history in the making, guys. Standing moonsault gets all of it.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Carefully.
Measured knee drop.
The champ not looking great right now.
Grimes able to hit that move with incredible impact. And Wes is one step quicker.
And some effective offense with that one.
Uh-oh, clears off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Grimes with a retaliation.
Just like You think you know me.